Today I will tell you about a story named A Dog of Flanders. Once upon a time, a boy named Nilo lived with his grandfather in Flanders. One day, the merchant was meeting a dog on the street. Woof, 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 woof. And he left a dog on the street to die. At the moment, Nilo saw him lying on the street. Grandpa, Grandpa, this is the poor dog. Come quick. And he took a dog to his home and named his Perchex. The house was poor and humble, but Nilo and Perchex was happy. Nilo's grandfather is delivering milk for a living. Meal, meal, your milk is here. Both time Nilo turned six, his grandfather got 2 weeks off work and not go out of bed. Every day, Nilo and Perchex is deliver milk together. Day by day, Nilo is greater wisdom. All this time, he has a dream he keeps in his heart. He is going to become a painter. Alois is a friend of Nilo. One day, his grandfather Scott died. Grandma, open your eyes, please. And after this of his grandpa, Perchex is pick a bag and many gold coins. Woof, woof, what is this? Oh, a bag and many gold coins. And on the back have Alois's father name. And he is Saint Perchex is Alois's father, Alois's home. And he lives. And Perchex is looking for Nilo. Woof, woof. And they got meat. And they got die in the church because the weather is very cold. Oh, oh!